Murdered. Can you hear him crying out for justice?
They've cut the power on you. You're stuck till the backups kick in. I'll help you hold them back. Check the pneumo.
Know this, beast. Daniel's body may go cold, but his soul rests with the Child of the Lamb. You shall roast and blacken in the pit, and it'll be a grieving brother sent you there. Of our final reward.
Attaboy, sport. I think you're closing in on Simon's underground temple. Now get down to pumping station number 5 and drain out the park here. Oxygen's running thin in this train car, and I'd sure hate to see our partnership cut short.
Ask yourself, Delta. You, who have suffered beyond measure at the hands of men like Ryan. What is the cost of paradise? To end pain, to end sin, what must we pay? Eleanor is my answer.
Daddy, here. That's it. Now I gotta wait to die for the week. This religion she's cooked up is an elaborate front for some insane science experiment. She's twisting these girls into slaves, bringing Adam back to Lamb's science facility, Fontaine Futuristics. I've got to find it. I've heard the splicers mumbling that Alexander is the ferryman.
Angel. We found it!
Sinclair, I don't care how you accomplish Lam's removal from the public eye. Indeed, I'd rather cease contact with you altogether. But allow me to make this plain. I don't want to see Lam on the streets again, peddling her Bolshevik fever dreams to my people. Bury her memory, Sinclair. Bury it. Salt the earth.
Here's the angel! Monkeys in sunshine mean angels. Adam in your pocket.
Don't get in between us! Just come out! I hate waiting!
It's just a little
no negotiation!
Thank you.
I'm warning you! We don't need you mucking up our business!
I'm all alone here, Mr. Diary. You're my whispering friend. A doctor keeps coming to see me. He says Rapture needs me, and tomorrow I'll be leaving with him. I ask why, and he just smiles. I'm not an orphan. Mom's alive somewhere, and Aunt Gracie is still probably looking for me. But I can't wait for them. I'm going to escape and find Amir, and we'll steal a submarine. Before it's tomorrow, I'll know what sunshine feels like.
Through Adam, our soul shall pass into her holy blood and will be reborn as a single immaculate body.
Until Adam, the human animal was a slave to the gene, the inner tyrant. Lust, greed, rage, self-obsession was etched into our DNA. We were not pulling the great chain of progress, as Ryan believed, but shackled to it. But now, in theory, we can redraft the human blueprint. Serving the common interest can become as natural as breathing. The tyrant.
But the beast is upon us, children. It wears a hide of iron, and its hands are death and change. It would seize the child from us, and with her, paradise itself! Be ye soldier of the ground, or angel of the sky, ye must stand fast and send it howling back to hell!
I'm happy. Grace, I know you all too well. Want of child defines you. But biological loyalty turns us against the rest of the world, whom we ought to love in equal measure. Your poverty is testament to that, but your voice inspires the people. I am asking you to join a much larger family. Though your body failed you, you shall live on in us.
Control ought to be in the back. One thing though, once you transfer the suction to Dionysus Park, we've got a tiny window of opportunity to get you inside. I don't have much air left, but I'll hang in there. You make sure you're ready before you throw that switch.
Vying for control of a dead man's dream. The city is nothing. Rapture must die so that Eleanor may rise from its body. Allow me to to demonstrate.
Lambs, overloading the pumps. The place is coming down. Get to Dionysus Park.
Subject Delta, I want you to commit this moment to memory for me. This howling, brutish slog through the dark. This is who we are.
Get out of there, kid!
Delta, it is the world for which you strive. You, alone among the dead.